Welcome
I'm
back,
not
everyone.
perfect.
Just
I
oop.
should have said. Now I feel better.
Okay, as I was saying, welcome back everyone. This is part four. Yeah, it's part four of the Dishonored 2 series. Last time we left off, frankly, I'm not quite sure. We were doing something, for sure. For sure doing something. Oh, right, we're trying to get this man's body to take to. Can't remember her name, so I'm just gonna call her Crazy Jane. It has been quite some time since I played this game. Give me. Can I pick you up?
That's it. The body Mindy sent me after.
Mindy, that's her name. Where am I going? This way.
Shooting at us. What's going on? That sounded like
perfect. Actually, that worked a lot better than I thought. Buddy. Thank God this game doesn't have stamina. It should be fine. Can I? It's too far. His carriage go to the Hedemeyer Institute.
You got it. Put it down and look. Good job. Take this.
I won't ask you why you needed that. So how do I get to Attermeyer?
I just sent one of my boys to turn off the power to the carriage rails. When the juice is off, you can walk along the rails and get where you need to go. On the other side, there's a station that will take you to Attermeyer.
Better than nothing. Thanks for your help.
Oh, I thought there was handcuffs up there. I was very confused. Okay. Come on. Really? Okay, it's fine. Pretty sure I missed something up here. Oop, don't run. Up there, I think.
It's safe to touch the carriage rails now.
Yep. If it wasn't for the money, I swear these stink bugs.
Mr. Lucia at the store that they wouldn't let us take the carriage. Attermeyer is closed to the public.
I'll have to try it again. Attermeyer Station. This should take me out to the Institute. More Grand Guard soldiers. Lapdogs for the Duke.
Forgetting it's not blink. Okay, so I can't break down the door. Let's see if I can find a key. Usually they're in the same building, so I guess I just go down. There we go.
Why do so many have so little?
Ugh.
It was never
like
bone
charm. I could go and get it, but same time I don't want to risk it.
This must be the alchemist's apartment. Alexandria Hypatia.
It's in pretty bad shape. There's leaves everywhere. I mean, unless she likes leaves everywhere, I think it's fine. But like, wait, where did they even come from? Like, I know she has one plant, but like...
She was killed more in Karnak than Madame Bloodfly. You or me.
So far, the Bloodfly, I think. I should be able to just check these. Well, at least it had something of value. Nothing. I could go in and risk getting caught. Or I could just go straight for Ademeyer. Actually, is there a way in through here? I can't see anything because of glass.
I'm not in the mood. Show yourself.
Ah, nope. Hi. Oof, way too close for call. I slipped. I didn't mean to run when I landed. Any chances of not being seen. Oh, we killed people. Oops. Stealth, neutral. I'm good. I did most of it. Got all the shrines. Missed one bone charm. Got all the runes. Missed a lot of money. Dang. I missed a painting? Ugh, and I missed a blueprint. Oh, man. Missed a lot of things. Ugh, where did I miss a painting, though? I'll probably go back later and figure it out.
The Ademeyer Institute of Infectious Disease. Alexandria Hypatia.
Oops.
Once it was a solarium for pampered aristocrats recuperating from their imagined ills. Now it's a place of alchemical study. The Crown Killer's taking lives in my name, which is about to end. They say Dr. Hypatia's brilliant, but if she's involved with the murders, she's going to pay.
Thank you. the circle. Ugh, you're still not the one I need. I really hope the one I, well, not need, well, no, yeah, I need, slash want. I hope I didn't miss it. Also, wait, I got another bone charm. I mean, bone. Okay, I still need more, though. Ugh.
Still in order, I guess. Nobody comes around anymore. But you never know when the Duke's gonna send someone out here to check on things. It's odd, but he keeps an eye on Adam Meyer.
Yeah, there's definitely something going on here. After last night, I'm sure of that. I saw something. Whatever I saw, it didn't move on the person.
Before I got transferred to Adam Meyer, I saw one of the Crown Killer crime scenes. Whoever tore that old couple apart, they were enjoying it.
So what do you think, then?
I don't know. Coming back at dawn, smudges of blood on the windows. I don't know what to think. Maybe the Duke found some new bear or ape from Pandicia. Keeps me up at night just thinking about it.
Okay, well.
Dr. Hypatia to see them. My 7-year-old broke her leg carrying water down to the miners. And my 3-year-old has been coughing dust for weeks. His skin is so pale. He's gray. I could bring them here.
I am very sorry, but there's nothing I can do. Dr. Hypatia doesn't accept patients anymore, and the Institute is under the Grand Guard Authority. Apparently, you can't be trusted to do your job without creating problems.
I can't lose another child. Where is Dr. Hypatia?
Lock her up until further notice.
What? No! My children need me! Let me go!
Wow. Assholes. Don't worry, lady. I'll get back at them for you. If I remember correctly, there should be that. And he just gave us a really big hint. in that. A victim of treachery. Isn't it curious how Dr. Hypatia hasn't seen any patients? Or better yet, has no one ever actually seen her as of recent? I wonder why. Let me get up there, actually. Can I reach? Get up here. Yes. Perfect. Also, how many rooms are that? Okay, that's three. How you should get that? Ugh. Like, I need so many things. Domino would be good. I'm one short. Also, Shadow Walk. During Shadow Walk, your visibility is reduced, making it harder for enemies to detect you. Do not get too close, however, removing Shadow will still arouse suspicion. In this state, you can assassinate or incapacitate one enemy before returning to physical form. Doppelganger. Your doppelganger creates a diversion and flees from enemies, drawing attention away from you. Enemies that destroy your doppelganger will believe that they have eliminated any threat in the area and will transition to a less alert state. Your doppelganger will also trigger security systems and attract hostile enemies, just as you would. Oh, Domino. I think I'm gonna go with Domino. I need Domino more. I can knock out two enemies at a time. I get Shadow Walk next or upgrade Domino again. It's been a while since I haven't played with like New Game Plus. Usually I have access to all these powers. And now I'm just like, oh, okay, which ones do I actually need to use more? Before I would just use like Mesmerize, whatever, and Domino. So Domino four people, hypnotize all of them. And I had the bone charm that allowed me to knock out one of them at least, which would knock out the others, which was great because it made that job a lot easier. Okay, seriously, there's supposed to be somebody coming out at some point. Anytime now. Hello? Hello, hello? There we go. Well, you're useless. Wait, am I in high chaos still? Dang it. No. No, 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 no. So what I learned is that I'm still in high chaos. Oopsie. Yeah, cause she on low chaos is not there. Well, I have to call an episode here because we're already past the 30-minute mark. So, thank you guys for watching. Subscribe if you like what you've seen and want to see more. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Bye.